I find the map and draw a straight line over rivers, farms and state lines.
So you never knew your mother?
No, I knew her. She just left me when I was 8.
Who raised you?
My aunt. She's always been there for me.
Where I'd find your face, my fingers in creases of distant dark places. I hang my coat up in the first bar. There is no peace that I've found so far. The laughter
Miss Jones?
Penetrates my sight.
Your aunt left this to you in her will.
As drunken men find flaws in silence, their words mostly noises, ghosts with just voices, your words in my memory.
Dear Alex, I know you'll be reading this letter when I'm gone, and I just wanted to say that I'm okay and you don't need to worry about me. The main thing I want to say is that I love you and I've always seen you as my daughter. However, there is something I've been keeping from you. When you were 15, I received a package from your mother which contained 3 books. I never gave the books to you. I was worried she wanted you back in her life and didn't want you to be mixed up in her hurt again. I'm sorry I never gave them to you. I hope you can forgive me. Your loving Aunt Susan.
So, do you think your mother's trying to make amends?
I don't know.
Hi, am I looking for Anthony Jones? Yeah.
I'm dreaming to God from the last place we left off. Your soft skin is weeping.
I don't know where else to look. I've tried everything. Family, friends, internet. I don't know what else to try.
Tried the books.
The books, what do you mean?
Well, obviously you wanted you to find her. And maybe that holds the answer to where she is.
I pray that something picks me up and sets me down in your...